You are watching Steph on the Pedal. If you don't know who I am, I make videos mainly about gig work and also a little bit about rideshare as well. So make sure you subscribe if you are interested in content like that. And please do give this video a thumbs up because it really helps me out a lot. I would appreciate it. So today's video has absolutely nothing to do with the background behind me, but I am currently waiting to do a photo shoot with a client, and I thought that I would go ahead and make a really quick Instacart video because I have the time. So why not? So the first and most important thing that you have for Instacart is going to be insulated bags. So these are actually a requirement from Instacart, but what you do after you purchase the bags, you'll either see on your dashboard, there'll be a little icon that says open me up to more batches or something along those lines. You can click on that, or you can simply just go through Instacart chat through their support, and then make sure you have all your photos ready of your bags, and then you're gonna send those to them. So in your photos, I believe they just wanna see your bags from a few different angles. More than likely, depending on the size of the bags, you're probably gonna need four of them. And then, so like I said, you just take your photos of the bags from a few different angles, and then you wanna have something in your bags for scale. I think your bags also need to have zippers on them. And then you will submit all of those photos that you've taken of your bags in through the Instacart chat and just say that you're simply looking to get your bags approved. And like I said before, that should open you up to more batches. And I actually have, I work with a company that has given me a 10% off code for you guys to use. So I will have that code along with a link down below. And then everything else I mentioned in this video, I will also have that link down below as well. It was getting a little too rowdy for me out there, so I had to move into the car. But the second thing that I want to tell you that's super important for Instacart is you need a portable charger. And this is because the app will drain your battery relatively quickly, and then you don't have a lot of time in your car between batches or shops in order to recharge your phone. So this is super important, something that you can carry with you through the store. This one has two USB ports, and then you just charge it with a micro USB. This will charge my phone like 4 to 5 times, and it's awesome. I like it a lot. I literally use it all the time, even not for Instacart. All right, I had to go to my photo shoot, but I am back now. The third thing that you need to have is a phone mount. So you really don't want to be just like holding your phone and looking at it while you're trying to navigate. You need to have it in some type of mount in your car because it's just like flat out dangerous if you don't. So yeah, this is what my phone mount looks like. And this is my makeshift tripod, if you were wondering. But yeah, it's actually, it's pretty simple to use. There's just a little release button. And then there are these things at the bottom here that just kind of hold it. And you set it in and just squeeze it. And there's still room so you can charge it, which is what I always do while I'm driving. And it's just like a suction, so it just suctions right to your dash. And it stays put so well. I literally had never had any issues with that thing at all. And it's pretty cheap too, so. I just wanted to show you this real fast because people are camping out here for sunset. But I don't know if you can hear that. There's actually a guy out here playing his guitar to the scenery. It's really pretty cool. I love it. It's so pretty here.
I love it. It's so pretty.
So you can see people tailgating. And then me over here just making an Instacart video like a weirdo. Okay, I had to move again because I am all over the place in this video. I had to move again because I had no service on my phone and I need my phone for this part, and I'm totally happy with where I am because I am literally looking at the most amazing sunset while I'm finishing up this video. So it's cool. So the first three things are absolute necessities, and then these are, in my opinion, more so optional, just something that might make your life a little bit easier, but I'm not using any of this personally. So the first thing are these like bag carrying like grip handles. So these might be good if you aren't using insulated bags, which you should be. So, I mean, I guess these could still work okay with insulated bags because the insulated bags do have handles on them. So it might work out for that. A lot of people talk about wagons. I know that wagons are very popular amongst Instacart shoppers. For me personally, I don't think I'd want to take the time to pull it out and get it set up. I don't think it's that hard because it is a collapsible wagon and I don't think it necessarily takes up a lot of room in your car, but it's not something that I've decided to get. Maybe I will at some point, but yeah, just definitely not right now. There's also, if you deal with a lot of apartments, like if you live in a city and you're having to climb stairs a lot, there's also this stair climbing cart. So that could be useful to you too. And then this is something that I've actually thought that I should pick up for myself and I just haven't done it yet, but this is a lanyard phone holder. So I'm personally always setting my phone like on a shelf or whatever. I know it's just all over the place. And I think this lanyard phone holder could be pretty useful. I know they also make phone holders for your cart, but I personally don't think that that's, I think it's like too gimmicky. I wouldn't get that or recommend that you get that. But I mean, if you're into gimmicky stuff, then I say whatever, go for it. I'll have all of these links down below. Don't forget, if you're gonna buy the insulated bags, use my code. I'll have that down below as well. That's gonna get you 10% off. I am currently doing a giveaway. So you can actually get 4 insulated bags from me along with reusable produce bags if you enter my giveaway, and I'll have instructions to do that below. The giveaway, will be over once my Facebook group Instacart Shoppers by Steph on the Pedal hits 3,000 members, and we're getting pretty close. So make sure you enter that ASAP. All right guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up because I love it so much. And subscribe because I will make more Instacart videos like this one. I also have a playlist of Instacart videos. If you're interested, you should check that out. Okay, I will see you soon. Bye guys.